What's up, Blackish fam? It's your boy B. We're continuing to break down additional music. And yo, when we start talking about people that are dropping bars and some of the most lyrical people on the planet, it's kind of hard to leave Eminem out of that conversation. I've been a fan of Eminem for over 20 years, and I think it's important that we go through his work with a fine-tooth comb, right? It's important to understand the context of what he's telling you and what's going on in the world around him as he's coming at you like this. And what he's experiencing. So without further ado, I'm going to get into some of his work off one of my favorite albums, the Marshall Mathers LP. This is a song called Kill You, right? Let's get right into it here.
I was just a little baby boy. My mama used to tell me these crazy things. She used to tell me my daddy was an evil man. She used to tell me he hated me. But then I got a little bit older and I realized he was the crazy one.
You know, shout out to anybody who knows that you can't always believe, as much as you love mama, if your dad isn't in your life, do yourself a favor and get the story as to why from your dad, right? I don't know if you've ever heard this, there's three sides to every story, your side, their side, and the truth. Sometimes these baby mamas be framing things, they try to control the narrative, right? And it's not always what you think it was, right? So just do yourself that favor and always go to the source, both sources, and get your information.
Then I got a little bit older and I realized
she was a crazy one.
There was nothing I can do or say to try to change it, cause that's just the way she was. They said I can't rap about being broke no more. They say I can't rap about coke no more. Slut, you think I won't choke no more to the vocal cords of work and it's home no more? These motherfuckers are thinking I'm playing, thinking I'm saying this shit cause I'm thinking it just to be saying it.
Think about what he's saying, right? He's like, yo, you motherfuckers think I'm playing, right? I don't got time to waste like that. You motherfuckers think I'm saying this shit just to be saying it? Bitch, get real.
Fuckers are thinking I'm playing, thinking I'm saying this shit cause I'm thinking it just to be saying it. Put your hands down, bitch. I ain't gonna shoot you. I'ma pull through to this bullet, put it through you. Shut up, slot your cords in too much chaos. Just bend over and take it like a slut, okay, ma? Oh, now he's raping his own mother, abusing a horse, snorting coke, and we gave him the Rolling Stone cover. You goddamn right, bitch, and I was too late. I'm triple platinum and tragedies happen in two states.
He said it's too late, right? You already gave me a platform, motherfuckers. Now I'm doing it. I'm triple platinum and tragedies happen in two states. It's because of me, motherfucker.
You goddamn right, bitch, and I was too late. I'm triple platinum and tragedies happen in two states. I ain't been violent, you bob enemies, bob little bitches, bang, bike it in, bang, bang, bang.
Vicodin, right? These are painkillers, right? That normally known for more middle America than it is in the inner cities. All right, we blow weed and motherfuckers snort cane, but in the suburbs they think they're better because they pop pills and just zone out and shit.
Left his brains off, dangling from his neck while his head barely hangs on. Blood, guts, guns, cuts, knives, lies, wives, none, sluts. Bitch, I'ma kill you. You don't wanna fuck with me. Girls leave, you ain't nothing but a slut to me. Bitch, I'ma kill you. You ain't got the balls to beef. We ain't gonna never stop beef, and I don't squash the beef. You better kill me. I'ma be another rapper dead.
Bro, he said, yo, you fucking with me, bro. You gon'. I'm gonna be another rapper dead, right? I'm popping off at the mouth with shit I shouldn't have said. You ain't controlling me, bro. I'm already big. You gave me a platform. Now think about what was going on in his life, right? In 1999, this cat came out with, hi, my name is, right? He's co-signed by Dr. Dre. It's a huge success. But now he has to uphold that truth that he's a super lyrical and someone that deserves to be in the hip-hop game as this white boy who doesn't look like a criminal, right? He doesn't look like a thug, and it changes the game. So there's a lot of pressure on this album. This Marshall Mathers LP came out in 2000, and a lot of people were saying that, you know, remember the Columbine Massacre happened, one of the first real shootouts at a high school, right? And people were blaming things on him, blaming it on Marilyn Manson, attacking hip-hop, attacking video games. And he was like, oh, you want to play this shit? You want to say that I'm the dude causing all this? Yo, I'm going to give you a reason to really say this shit. I'm going to come at you crazy. Right, and I'ma be the craziest. You wanna see? You wanna try to censor me? Watch, bitch.
Barely hangs on. Blood, guts, guns, cuts, knives, lies, wives, none, sluts. Bitch, I'ma kill you.
You don't wanna fuck with me.
Girls leave, you ain't nothing but a slut to me. Bitch, I'ma kill you. You ain't got the balls to beef. We ain't gonna never stop beef, and I don't squash the beef. You better kill me.
I'ma be another rapper dead.
I'm popping off at the mouth with shit I shouldn't have said. Wanna kill me? I'm bringing the world with me. Bitches too. You ain't nothing but a girl to me. I said
you don't. What the fuck with Shady?
What? Cause Shady will fucking kill you.
And this is why a lot of dudes don't got beef with Eminem, right? Because you recognize, real recognize real. When you don't have anything to lose and your back is against the wall, man, a young brother, anybody who's been troubled their whole life, it's like getting a rabid dog or a raccoon against the wall. Like, yo, they're going to win. Why are they going to win? Because they have nothing to lose. They're going to claw your fucking eyes out. They're going to fucking kill you, bro. Now, you don't back someone against the wall, and that's why motherfuckers don't fuck with Shady. He might not be that same hungry dude from yesteryear, but it is still inside of him.
Said, you don't fuck with Shady. Shady will fucking kill you. Bitch, I'ma kill you like a murder weapon. I'ma conceal you in a closet with nails, with sheets, pillows, and film. You fuck with me. I've been through hell. Shut the hell up. I'm trying to develop the pictures of the devil to sell
them.
I ain't asked to rap, but I rap on acid.
Yeah, listen to what he said, right? He said, like a murder weapon, I'm gonna conceal you, right? I'm gonna put you in a closet. It's gonna be smelling in that bad boy like mildew. I'm gonna put sheets, pillows around you and film you. Yo, you know, fuck with me. I've been through hell. You could shut the hell up. He said, yo, I'm deviling these pictures of the devil, right? I'm blackmailing the devil. I'm such a bad motherfucker.
Shut the hell up. I'm trying to develop these pictures of the devil
to sell them.
I ain't asked to rap, but I rap on acid. Got a new blow up doll and just had a strap on at it.
He said, I bought a blow up doll, right? Most people think you're just going to be fucking this doll. Nah, I had a strap on at it. That doll's fucking me. That's nasty, bro. No homo. You better say no homo doing no shit like that.
Fuck with me. I've been through hell. Shut the hell up. I'm trying to develop these pictures of the devil to sell them. I ain't asked to rap, but I rap on acid. Got a new blow ball and just had a strap on at it. Whoops, is that a subliminal hit?
No.
It's criminal intent to sodomize women again. Eminem offend?
No.
Eminem on the soul. And if you ever give it to him, you give him an impulse to do it again.
You know, if you ever give it to him, right, an insult. You give him an impulse, you gonna kick it off, bro.
And then, if he does it again, you probably get him jumping out of something up in the tent. Bitch, I'm a killer. I ain't done this, ain't the course. I ain't even drug you in the woods yet to paint the forest. Woo. A blood stain is orange after you wash it 3 or 4 times on top, but that's normal, ain't it, Norman? Serial killer hiding murder material in a cereal box on top of your stereo. There we go again,
we're Norman Bates, right? Psycho?
If I'm medicine out of my mind, and we want in yours, let us in, or I'ma kill you.
You don't wanna fuck with me, girls need them. But a slut to me, bitch, I'ma kill you.
You ain't got the balls to beef. We ain't gonna never stop beef, and I don't squash the beef. You better kill me. I'ma be another rapper dead for popping off at the mouth with shit I shouldn't have said. When they kill me, I'm bringing the world with me. Bitch, it's true. You ain't nothing but a girl to me. I said, you don't wanna fuck with Shady. Cause
Shady will fucking kill you. Yo, and this song is over 20 years old and just as relevant today. But a lot of people would argue or create the argument that I don't know if Marshall Mathers could have came out or Eminem could have came out with this level of violence and this weird cancel culture, super woke. I mean, look at what they're doing to Dave Chappelle. It's like, yo, you think that is discriminatory, right? You should have heard the Chappelle show, right? Now, who knows about the nigga family, right? And all these other skits that he had but a lot of people are just, they're too woke now, right? Now we got to argue that LeBron James can't identify as a girl and go play in the WNBA, right? That's an actual conversation. Well, he can if he feels that way. If he felt that way since birth, it's like, for real? That's where we are right now? You're arguing whether or not LeBron James can play in the WNBA? Like, this is just fucking stupid, man. Sit the fuck down with that shit.
Baby, we'll fucking kill you. I said, you don't wanna fuck with Shady. Why? Cause Shady will fucking kill you. Know why I say these things? Cause lady screams keep creeping in Shady's dreams. And the way things seem, I shouldn't have to pay these streets. It's 80 G's a week to say the same things twice. Twice, whatever, I hate these things.
He said, yo, I gotta pay 80 G's a week for this. He's dealing with a shrink, right? That's another word for a therapist or a psychologist or a psychotherapist, right? He's getting help for the way that he thinks. And he said, man, this is too much. I say this shit twice. I mean twice, right? Whatever. Fuck it.
Fuck shots. I hope the weed will outweigh these drinks. Motherfuckers want me to come on their radio shows just to argue with them because their ratings stink. Ooh. Fuck that. I show radio announcer to bouncer. Put that bitch to all 70,000 pounds.
He said, say, yo, y'all be just trying to bring, you want to get better ratings, right? So you're bringing me on so you can question where the fuck I'm from or what makes me tick. It's like, man, fuck that. I'll choke you whether or not if you're, don't matter if you're a radio announcer or a bouncer. Fuck with me, you know?
From principal to the student body and counselor. From in school to before school to out of school. I don't even believe and breathe that I'm leaving air in your lungs just to hear you keep screaming for me to sing it. Okay, I'm ready to go play. I got the machete from O-Tan. Ready to make everyone's throat sing. The faggots keep egging me on till I have you at night point. Then you beg me to stop. Shut up, give me your hands and feet. I say shut up when I'm talking to you. You hear me? Answer me. I'ma kill you. You don't wanna fuck with me.
You know, and it's a lot of songs, the newer songs, tracks, right? You hear them and they're only like 2.5 minutes, 3 minutes. It's like, man, old school, bro, you had a couple verses. Like, listen, this one's like over 4 minutes long, right? This cat keeps coming back after the chorus to break it down. Yo, that's sick. Marshall Mathers LP is truly a classic album.
Hey, you ain't nothing but a slut to me. Bitch, I'ma kill you. You don't got the balls to beef. Me ain't gonna never stop beef. Squash the beat, you better kill me. I'ma be another rapper dead for popping off at the mouth for shit I shouldn't have said. When they kill me, I'm bringing the world with me. Bitch, it's true. You ain't nothing but a girl to me. Bitch, I'ma kill you.
Wanna fuck with Shady?
Cause why?
Cause Shady will fucking kill you.
Said you don't
wanna fuck with Shady.
Why not?
Cause Shady will fucking kill you.
I'm just playing, ladies. You know I love you.
Ooh, you know that's slick because it actually reminds me. It actually reminds me of right at the end of the MGK diss, right, where he starts talking about P. Diddy knowing who really killed Pac, right, or put the hit out to kill Pac, and then at the end he goes, you know, Diddy, we know, you know, we love you. It's like, yo, after he said all that, damn, bro, you know. But yo, if you're a fan, not just of good music, not just of Eminem, but the intelligent lyrical breakdowns. I made it a point to want to really get surgical with this shit. And when you talk about someone that's really witty or lyrical, it's important to understand the context of what they're trying to tell you, right? So it's important that we dissect these bars and understand a little bit of what's going on in the world around them while they were writing this. If you're a fan, man, don't forget to like the video, but show your support by subscribing to the channel as well.